In May of 2011, my eldest son committed suicide. And unfortunately for us, we had absolutely no warning, no clue. We were caught completely unawares. And if anyone had asked me, I would have said we had a fantastic relationship and would have and could have and should have talked about anything. For me, when Sam died, I went on all the websites. I went on Headspace, I went on Beyond Blue, and all of them, pretty much their first page, talks about dealing with depression and anxiety, and we had none of that. We had none of it. So we sort of tried to figure out how could we help before it gets to that point, and we started to talk about, rather than suicide prevention, it probably needed to be depression prevention, for want of a better term. And Jake, my youngest son, was already involved with Reach, and I've just watched him thrive and grow and develop and talk with Reach, and it was one of those light bulb moments. It was Reach is the obvious answer. The one thing we sort of said was, wouldn't it be great if we could fling $1,000 to Reach? You know, just help pay for a camp or something. And that was our big thing. $1,000, wouldn't it be fantastic?
Through knowing Jake, I'd known the McMillan family had been through a lot, and that they were going about raising money to support Reach and make it more accessible to more young Australians, and that was something that I was more than willing to get behind. So the event itself was incredible. It was run down in Mornington and the turnout was fantastic. There was about 150 people in the room. And the vibe was, you know, it was phenomenal. It was so powerful to see that many people get behind both the McMillans, but in their own right getting behind Reach. And people who may not have even known a single thing, but just knew that there was something significant in raising money. And the support in the room was incredible. And in total, I think they raised over $30,000, which just blows me away. Reach has had a long-standing relationship with the Mornington Peninsula. We've for a long time run Fused and Heroes Days down there, as well as being involved in several high schools and primary schools, as well as a lot of our crew originating from the Mornington Peninsula. And the money raised at the shout out for Sam will contribute to allowing more participants from the Mornington Peninsula to access the work of Reach.
We basically figured out that because we didn't know what we were doing, we needed people who did. And even if they just knew a little bit of something, we needed advice. We needed ideas, advice. So we just rang Reach and said, help, and discovered they had a fundraising department. Awesome. And, yeah, contacted Ellie at the fundraising department, and Ellie set up the website, and just, yeah, it went from there. She made it look fantastic, and, yeah, it was good. So you've got to get around you people who are, well, you've got to get around you people who are willing to help, but you've also got to get around you people with even just a little bit of experience, a starting point.
You know I never want to let you down. Cuts me up to see you sad. And I wish that I could undo